She was reportedly born in 1886, making her 127. But until this week, she wasn't officially China's oldest person. Almihan Sayit got married in 1903 and now has nearly 40 grandchildren. She's surprisingly healthy too, claiming she can still take care of herself. Although she can't do heavy work, Almihan still manages to do some daily chores, like feeding chickens. She also likes to eat and drink a lot. Her favourite hobby is singing.